I thought about you because it talks about the truth that lies on life having this two counterparts, sadness, happiness, full, empty. And it's very nice. It was written by Gilberto Gil for his friend Chico Buarque. Both of them are like, you know, the most important Brazilian musicians of all time.
Yeah.
And he was censored by the militaries,
yeah.
Chico Buarque. So he couldn't play his own music in his own country. And he was so sad. So Gilberto wrote this song for him. So he could record it. And he actually was the one to record it.
From Brazil?
In Brazil, yeah. It's called Copo, Vazio, that means an empty glass, because it's this image of an empty glass is filled with air.
Sempre bom lembrar que um copo vazio está cheio de ar.
I haven't found one yet.
Sorry.
So you had, but it might happen soon.
I had to make a video.
Oh,
you're making coffee.
Yeah. Build a band for some faculties in the university.
Okay.
So, yeah.
If you know there's a Bohemian place like that, that would be
great. I wish I did. Not yet. And people is unsure about stuff still.
No, okay. Yes.
So there used to be, and
yeah,
it was very easy to find, but now it's like, I'm not sure
they
are.
It is for me.
Yeah.
So,
oh,
I'll
give it
to you.
Okay.
If you
want
to follow what I do, I have a website.
So if you offer everything.
It's very easy to find.
Okay.
Yeah.
Or text it. You're too used to using paper.
Yeah.
I like
is that right?
Oh, yeah. Okay. I know
this is Julian.
Chao
Chi from Korea.
Chao Chi. Chao Chi? No.
It's not.
How is it?
Chop Chin.
Jin?
H-Y-U-K. You can just call me
Kyle.
Yeah.
It's like if I told you, my name is Julian.
Julian.
And I know.